In today's video, I will tell you everything you need to know about how to buy cruise ships. So let's go into detail about buying cruise ships. Looking for cruise ships for sale? An easy way to find cruise ships for sale is the internet. There are specific websites that regularly advertise the sale of vessels. A popular site is www.norshipsale.com. I'll spell it for you guys: www.norshipsale.com. One can visit other websites on the internet to find cruise vessels for sale. Here is the list of places on the internet that regularly advertise cruise ships for sale. Number 1, Apollo Duck Commercial Listing. The website address is commercial.apolloduck.com. Number 2, homestead.com. And number 3, megayachtsonline.com. I'll spell it for you guys: megayachtsonline.com. And number 4, ship traders.com. and another one is workboatsinternational.com. refitting may be required as part of the transfer of the cruise ship. Each cruise line features its own livery, which may be displayed throughout the vessel. Probably you will be required to remove any branded material or trademarked symbols and come up with your own original name and design. Things to consider when buying cruise ships for sale. You need to have deep pockets to be able to buy a cruise ship. The good thing about is that an increasing number of buyers are showing interest in buying cruise ships for sale. The price of second-hand cruise ship range from $2 to $350 million and are available in different shapes and sizes and designs. There is hardly a cruise ship that comes at a price that is less than a few million USD. Those interested to buy a cruise ship should ready to finance the purchase. You only need to find out your price range. The price of a cruise ship depends on the size of the vessel. The current largest passenger ships, the Symphony of the Seas, cost $135 billion. The usual cost of an average size newly built liner cost around $800 million USD. You could also buy ship of the 80s and 90s through ship broker companies like Norway or elsewhere, as the owners of these ships move onto better liners. A classic ship could cost you something around $10 million USD or more. In addition, you also need to make investment to make it fit with the current maritime safety standards and upgrade it to include all the latest amenities and make the ship fit to carry passengers. In simple terms, buying a ship is an expensive proposition. There could be various reasons for the owner of cruise line to go for sale of a cruise ship. It could be that the owner of the ship is unable to maintain it or the ship is outdated. Here are few things that should be considered when buying cruise ships for sale. 5-star cruise ship, 3-star ship, or floating ship. Ocean liners, crew casino ships, 1,500 or 100 passenger ships. The ship you need: a 140 meter luxury cruise ship or maybe a 240 meter classic cruise liner. Getting to know your client, stay informed about the products and don't just sell one segment. Sell it all. Alright guys, this is it for today. I hope you liked this video. Please make sure to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell down below for all the latest videos, and I will see you in my next video. Until then, goodbye.